Okay, it's Saturday. This is Mike with Off-Road RC here in Dallas, Texas, and I want to give you a quick glance of the guys that have showed up to run on our first Saturday run. So we've got quite a few people out here today. And we got one guy out in the water too. So that's how dedicated he is to RC. Got stuff down there. Looks like everybody's having a good time. So.
Don't go there. No. Got that light on. No, go ahead, go on down there. Look, see, saw, yeah.
How deep is that gap right there, Jason?
Like 4 inches deep there, it looks like.
Hold the camera.
There you go, Swift Water Rescue.
Right there.
That's alright. No. I really don't.
No drag brake.
Oh, crap.
I'm sorry, I hit let off the throttle when I was hitting gas, so you ran into me.
I was trying to get
that. Isn't that how it always happens? Somebody wrecks and you just, like, stop and everybody hits you?
Yeah.
Oh, that happened.
Oh, look. I got it all stuck up in there.
Bumper traffic.
Hey, whoever's behind me, I got a drag brake that stops on track into me.
See it? Just go a little bit forward once you get down where we are. Can you see me? You'll be able to just go forward a little bit and you'll be able to see the truck.
Watch the camera.
That's why he brings it out. He always says funny things. Yeah, I think so.
Are those 1.5?
No, they're 1.9. They're just real short.
Small ones?
Yeah,
kind of.
Well, rough stuff is.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, if we just mix right in that little circle, that will not be right.